Models and Issues of Sustainability, a major point of understanding to create what is really important. And you will see this triangle that I have above me in many places, in many situations. It highlights the tourism sustainability while looking at the economic objectives, the social objectives, and the environmental objectives. So as said before, it is important that we realize sustainability is not only environment. There are many issues that need to be addressed in the sustainability. The impact and the importance of the human population growth, for instance, is one of those impacts that not only impacts on tourism, but impacts on the world. The effective existence of environmental limits, how far can we go with the environment? And we have to make sure that the ability of the technologies that we have these days are also related and are being used for not only the economic growth, but also on the measurement of the environmental side effects that we have. And that will take a lot of time, and we must encourage everybody to make sure that we take the environment much more seriously, because if we destroy the resources on which our business depends, we will have a future of our business in danger. If we do not act voluntarily, governments may need to regulate these. And if we have the broader responsibilities to society, specifically concerning the social abilities, then we have to make sure we work and live as good neighbors. As a result, more and more companies are now doing this. Companies have more paying attention to pollution, to waste reduction, to energy conservation, to the use of recyclable material, and more recruitment and training procedures, not only on the skills in the industry, but also on the effects the sustainability can have on a career of everybody. That means we have to monitor the system and we have to measure the performance indicators accordingly, which is the two stages that are important: is how are we doing and how are we producing the right values of sustainability? How are we identifying the changes that we are facing in our political, economic, and social factors around the world? And that means we need to look at new developments, spending levels, relationships, and that is why this issue that you see above me is such an important one, because all three link together.